that's the Toyota Prius, the first one that I've seen here on EDSA ever.